What's up, everybody? It's Saturday night, and welcome to the stream. Hope your week has been going well. Mine has been kind of... just okay, I guess. But happy to be streaming tonight, so good to see you guys. Sir Conway, welcome, buddy. Welcome in. Hope everybody's having a good weekend so far. I am off from work tomorrow, and we have our 4-hour stream tomorrow, so I'm pretty excited about that. Alright. So, last stream, we had retaken Castle Finn back for the Rebels from the Empire, and we also secured the White Mask, and we made our way to Mysidian. So we're almost 12 hours in the game. And I think we have maybe 5 or 6 hours left. So between tonight and tomorrow, hopefully we can finish the game. What time's the stream tomorrow? I haven't picked a time. Normally I'm a lot more prepared. Maybe at the theater. I'm not sure what time the stream will be. Maybe by the end of stream tonight, I'll figure that out so I can let you guys know. I'm usually more prepared, but work has been so hectic and chaotic lately that I've not been able to figure that one out. I will say, though, that tomorrow's stream counts for all of next week because it is Thanksgiving week, so we're only doing one stream tomorrow, and that's why I'm doing a longer stream. So we won't stream. That's why I want to finish Final Fantasy. That way, after Thanksgiving, we can come back and play a different game. Okay, so we finally made our way to Mysidian, and isn't that the truth? Okay, so now we need to head to Mysidian Cave, that is east of Mysidian. Actually, no, we're not going to Mysidian Cave. We're going to Tropical Island at the south of the world now. Yourself included, of course. Black Flan, new enemy. I definitely need to focus on leveling up my magic. Okay, so Black Flan can poison. Okay, so fire leveled up. So I think we're on level 6 fire currently. Will, what are you seeing at the theater tomorrow? Or Black Flan. Just lovely. Well, Thunder 4 definitely does nothing. Okay. I have already saw Five Nights at Freddy's, actually. I watched it on Peacock. Okay, these Black Flan are, like, gonna end up giving me trouble. Layla's Thunder leveled up, that's great, but, you know, we're not gonna have her much longer. Didn't use the free link I provided? Wait, what do you mean, free link? I'm confused. What free link did you send me? Did you send me something on Discord and I didn't see it? It's possible. Especially if you sent it while I was at work. Your brother's in town for Thanksgiving. That's awesome, man. Marlboro! Oh, no. We have to get rid of these guys quick. You sent me the entire movie under gaming. I didn't see that. I definitely would have watched that had I seen that, but I mean, I already pay for Peacock every month anyway, so they just added it on Peacock, so that's how I watched it. Which I'm kind of glad that I didn't do, because I'm kind of glad I didn't go to theaters and see it, because I didn't think it was... It was good. Don't get me wrong, but obviously I would have rather seen a rated R version. Okay, so I don't know why I thought the tropical island, and I'm doing air quotes, I know you guys can't see me. I don't know why I thought that it would be at the bottom of this map, and what it actually means is that it's literally at the bottom of the world map in the ocean. It's an island, so why I didn't realize that. So I'm gonna have to go all the way back up now. A phone guy face reveal. Yeah, it was marketed to kids, you're right, but... Antarctica, but tropical. Apparently things work a lot differently in Final Fantasy. Okay, so we just need to grab our boat. Actually, we'll probably stop by Mysidian and heal again. Oh, now we have Red Moose. I feel like it's going to take me literally forever to level up Flare. Also, guys, don't worry. I know we started at 7:30. We started 30 minutes late, but we're going till 9:30. I want the full 2 hours. So don't worry about that. Because I would really like to get at least, at least the Tropical Island dungeon. Should be the same speed. What do you mean? Cockatrice. To level up Flare. Okay. Oh, Layla's petrified. I think that's the first time I've seen the stone status effect in this game, actually. But luckily I stocked up on... Oh, Flare leveled up. There we go. Luckily, I stocked up on gold needles, so we're good. She's no longer a rock. Oh, what I was saying before. So, I would like to get through the Tropical Island dungeon as well as the Mysidian Cave dungeon as well. Because I think Mysidian Tower has 10 floors. So, it's going to be the longest dungeon that we've done so far. And also probably the most difficult, I would say, out of everything we've done so far. Oh, Leviathan's only 2 floors. That's good. Okay. I forgot we need to level up Holy as well. Holy's another spell. Well, we also have Barrier and Wall. I forgot about those too. ambushed by bombs. You can keep your self-destruct 7. Alright, slow leveled up. That's the tower. Okay. So, we're gonna have to go all the way out. At this point, I'm just going to use random magic every single encounter. Just going to try to level things up as we go. Well, I mean, I would, but I feel like I'm gonna need, like, multiple spells to be higher. So I'm gonna try to grind and get as many as I can. If I can, like, use multiple spells in one fight, that would help. Because I guess it depends on the uses. I just do not like Final Fantasy II's way of leveling up your abilities. I don't care for that. I see the island. It's so tiny down here. Okay, no, I do like those, but for this game in particular, I don't care for it. Actually, the the Saga games, the only one I've ever played is 3. I have 3, but I don't have any other one. That's another series on my list of games that I want to get. I'm trying to level up Blink because it says that Blink is very good to use against the Emperor to help increase your evasion, so. Okay, so pretty much all the stupid flan-like enemies can inflict poison. Unfortunately. Shield dance to do it. Interesting. Okay, I do want to try to make sure I get all the chests as well. Oh, like dual wielding shields, okay. Will, do you know what time you're going to the theater tomorrow? Oh, we have yellow jelly this time. Interesting. I can try to coordinate the schedule for the stream around that so you can watch. Because I will definitely need your help, probably. I don't want to finish the game without you there. Oh no, I was thinking about streaming before that. This wouldn't be at night, this would be during the day. hope so. I'm hoping that after tonight we can knock it out in about 4 hours tomorrow. If I have to go over a little bit, I probably can, but not by much. Yeah, I know Pandemonium has 8 floors. Oh, okay. Well, I guess we'll see. Hopefully we can finish it. Or maybe we might go longer tonight, if you guys are up for that. Down? Okay. We'll see how far we get. Okay, Flair should almost be level 4 by now. Maybe after this fight. Nope. Maybe next time. I absolutely hate the layout of this dungeon. They have everything so far apart. Yep, Flare leveled up. Okay, so we're level 4 Flare now. Scourge Tome. I already had that, but that's fine. Okay, so just keep going with Flare. Try to level up Flare. So that's probably like one of the main spells I'm going to be using on the Emperor, so if I can get it up there a little ways. Actually, you know what? If I do... I could probably level up Flare in no time, honestly. I'll just use the fast forward. That way, fast forward the battles faster. I can probably, with especially the flans and the red moose and yellow jellies, I could probably use Flare at least 2 to 3 times per battle, so with the damage that it deals. So that's probably not a bad idea, honestly. Poison Toad. Thank you. be my ethers. Let's see, Flare might level up after this fox, maybe. Nope. Should almost be to level 5. Okay, honestly, is there even anything worth getting in this area? Because I would rather, like, quickly go through the dungeon. Because I think I'm almost out. I just need to find the correct door. The correct passage to get to the next floor. I want to say, I think this dungeon had 5 floors, like a lot of the others. There we go, Flare leveled up. Let's just try... We'll just start trying random stairs. B5. Well, there it is. Four big horns. Such weak bosses, man. Death Idol is in the top right of the map. And we have the Black Mask. I'm sure we will. I'm sure we'll heal the good one. We probably won't hear it until we get to the Emperor, though. Okay, so now we need to go to the cave. So the cave is east of Mysidia. No! Okay, no. This is not good. This is not good. I don't want to waste a death tome. No, it didn't work! No! Oh my god! Okay, at least we still have the black mask. Whew! Because I forgot to save after that. Yeah! Okay, I'm like, how far east is this thing? Like, see, I figured holy damage would, like, really hurt them, but apparently it doesn't, so. I thought you said weast. I guess I'm thinking more of like holy in Final Fantasy X, because holy in that game does pretty good damage in general, I think. These black flans, now this is where you get all the experience for your magic. Because I could literally spam flare maybe like 4 times in one fight. Okay, I figured that the cave would be here in the mountain range, maybe? I guess that's true. It's crazy that, like, I'm doing no damage to black flans whatsoever, and literally Fugnut hits well over 1,000 now in damage. Oh, here it is. Cave of Mysidia. That's true. Which made it a pretty good challenge if you think about it. It was a very good choice. Now I can't wait to see what you choose for Final Fantasy III. Do you already have the challenge in mind for that one? I figured you probably did at this point. Or at least been thinking about it. Flare leveled up. We are level 6 Flare. Black Garb. Seen some decent loot from floors 1 through 3. Okay. Final Fantasy 3. The next game. See, Black Garb is good for evasion, which I think that's going to increase Fugnut's defense pretty good. I think I might put Black Garb on him, actually. It's probably the best choice. You got 3 and 4 all planned? Oh, man. Okay. I'm gonna hate you for them? Why is that? It can't be that bad. Oh, great. That's not gonna be good. I think I might try to get Flare to level 7, and then we'll stop leveling Flare for a bit. Probably move on to something else. Because we still have a little bit to go. Gold hairpin, okay. Go to the middle room on B4, okay. Okay. Come on, player, level up. How many floors are in this one, Will? Is there five? Okay. I'm kind of worried about running out of ethers. I wasn't before, but now I've only got so many left. If it wasn't for the flans, I wouldn't be that worried about it. Yeah, I will. I might try to get to 99. Alright, Flare finally leveled up. Alright, floor number 2. Power staff. No, I didn't mean for them to flee. Don't flee. pulled a Joseph Joestar on you. Yeah, I know. I swear, slow has not worked for me one time that I recall. Maybe a lot of people got mad because it wasn't turn-based anymore. Maybe they decided to change it. It must not be. Oh, it's a staple in FF4, okay. Okay, so we have two chests here, and they're total opposite ends of the map. Actually, I can't even get to one of the chests. Okay. That sounds interesting. I wonder what that means. I'm very curious and also very afraid. Okay, so I think that some of these spells I'm only going to get to like level 3 or 4 and just not worry about them anymore. Like wall and barrier, I think I don't have to be like, they don't have to particularly be that high. Thank you. killer. Okay, so basically, say if I were to get Wall to level 16, basically every black magic spell, it would ward off and would never do damage. So I guess depending on what level it is, that's the level of magic that it's going to negate or below, like you said, so... Well, I know the Emperor is probably going to use higher magic than level 4, so I guess it's not really going to help me in the long run. Increase my magic defense, so spells won't do as much damage. Level 4. Okay, so maybe getting, like, Protect and Shell to level 5. And maybe Protect, Shell, and Blink on at level 5. And maybe mainly focus on offensive spells versus other things. I think is how I'm going to do it. Seven or eight? I mean, yeah, we could do that. That's true, they really do. I wish I knew exactly how long it would take me to finish Mysidian Tower. Because I wish I could. I really want to get Mysidian Tower done in this stream too, if we could, but I'm not sure about that. Because it has the longest amount of floors. It has the most amount of floors in the entire game. And that's our next dungeon, so I'm just not sure if that's going to work or not. Every third floor is a boss floor against one of the three main elements, so that's great. Thank you. 300. Oh my god. Fucknut's defense is like ridiculous. Drain toe. I think I already had that. Well, there's five more chests. There's a total of six chests in here. Wait a second, how am I supposed to get in there with the chest, though? Is there an invisible door? Oh, we're so close to the end, too. The end of the dungeon, anyway. Okay, so I just need to, like, search the walls, I guess. Stun 16? Okay, that was not good. Search the walls. Insert Viagra joke here. Where are my crosses? Where are they? I know I have them. Do I not have any crosses? Yeah, I do. I guarantee this last chest will say monsters. What do you want to bet? It did not. That was shocking. I guess that's true. Top left door on this floor is treasure, okay? Wait, I think that's the only door. That's the only other door. That has to be the way out. I assume. The crystal rod. Yes, we have it. Let's get out of here. Wow, their evasion stats are, like, really good. Thank you. I need to find out if I give everyone the best equipment. I guess I did. Okay, since it does not affect the challenge if I hit optimal, I'm going to hit optimal, and then I'm going to take the weapon out. Yeah, I did. Actually, I think I'm supposed to unequip Layla's stuff right now. Actually, I am. I'm gonna go ahead and unequip her because I don't need her. Okay, so I think we're not going to have enough time to do Mysidian Tower today, but I think we can at least do Leviathan. We can get Leviathan done. You investigated yourself and found yourself innocent. That's good. Well, isn't there 8 floors, though? There are bosses in chess. Okay, so how difficult is the layout of the tower floors? See, I would like to get the tower done. That way, we're not having to go to the tower tomorrow. Do you think that we could get the Leviathan and the tower done by 10:30? What is the likeliness of that? Very maze-like. That's great. Okay, we'll do Leviathan, and then we'll end for tonight. So you think I could get the tower done by 10:30? Damaging me. That's not good. Okay. That's true, I guess. Ricard, is this guy not one of the party members I get? You guys were also at the ultimate town when you got swallowed up. Oh, Ricard's a dragoon. That's pretty cool. Does he stay with us for a while? Oh, okay. So he is with us for a little while. That's good. Oh, okay. Wow. I didn't know that. We got a diamond shield. That's pretty good. Gaia Blade? Okay, it's a better sword. Gordon had a lance in this game. He had a spear. Pretty sure. Oh my god. There we go. Okay, I need to go by Mysidian really quick. Oh, okay. Maybe that's true. we stocked up. Actually, guys, you know what? I think we might hold off on the tower till tomorrow. I think we might hold off on the tower. We still have, Mysidian Tower, we have Cyclone. Palamecia, Jade Passage, and Pandemonia. So, Will, let me ask you this. Do you think that in a 4-hour stream tomorrow we can complete all of those areas? Technically, Cyclone's skippable, from what I... We can do all of that in 2 or 3? Wow. Because technically, Cyclone's skippable, so we don't have to do Cyclone. Because it's not like I'm doing a 100% run. Or wait, do you have to do Cyclone? Okay. I mean, if you think we can do all of that tomorrow in a 4-hour stream, I think we'll be good to do. We'll start with the tower and then we'll just continue on. I think we should be good. Alright guys, well, we're going to go ahead and call stream here. So, I think we're going to stream at 1 o'clock tomorrow. We're going to go 1 to 5. Have to do Cyclone, that's what I thought. Okay. So, we have Mysidian Tower, we have Cyclone, we have Palamecia Castle, we have the Jade Passage, and we have Pandemonium. After all that, we fight the Emperor, we kick his butt, and we've completed Final Fantasy 2. Hopefully we don't screw up and fail the challenge, but so far we're doing pretty good, so we'll start back at 1 p.m. tomorrow, Eastern Time, and we'll go till about 5, and we'll try to get this game finished, hopefully. But I want to thank you guys for coming out to the stream tonight. I really appreciate the support. huge thank you to Sir Conway, who is also my moderator, good friend, good buddy of mine, for coming up with these awesome challenges for the first six Final Fantasy games. I appreciate it, buddy. Can't wait to finish this one so we can move on to Final Fantasy 3. We will probably not be starting Final Fantasy 3 until January. I think it's going to be the first stream in January. That first week of January. I'm thinking that's what we're going to shoot for. We're going to play some other stuff throughout December and the rest of this month. But, I guess, guys, I will see you all at 1 o'clock tomorrow, and we will finish this game. Hope you all have a good rest of your night. I'll see you tomorrow.